adopting a program with regards to raising awareness about materialism and compulsive buying behavior. Because we researchers acknowledge that our variables is are topics that needs to be addressed. And for us to be able to know more about our topic, we have established a research question which we will first measure the level of materialism for respondents as to material success, material happiness, material essentiality, and material distinctiveness. And also in this study, we will measure the level of compulsive buying behavior among the respondents as to shopping preferences, about self, general affective states, social interaction, and shopping activities. And lastly, in this study, we will assess the relationship that exists between the two variables. Next slide. Because according to Sarian Society 2017 and Nagel 2018, materialism is a predictor of compulsive buying. And when we say materialism, people are bound to possess things wherein they put their identity into it, and that's why they keep on purchasing things. And also, this study is rooted to compulsive buying behavior, which supports that people are always internally compelled to buy things online. And for the research methodology,
going to do? Who's going to do?